The right lobe is econormal and contains multiple nodules of different echogenicity. None of these lesions are suspicious on ultrasound. A large hypoechogenic nodule occupies almost the entire left lobe. The borders of the nodule are irregular. The lesion presents econormal and cystic areas and microcalcifications. The intranodular blood flow is irregularly increased.